Hey everyone, this is Mark. This is a quick demonstration video for a TEAC X1000R. This is an auto reverse reel to reel tape deck. We're just going to record something and play it back, and then we'll see how it sounds. Just a quick overview. I got this deck from the original owner. He lived up in the North Carolina mountains. It comes with both the original TEAC hub adapters. It comes with just really cool, the original wood case. A lot of the times you don't see these. So it does have the wood case. It's in good condition. It comes with some used tape. It comes with this black metal reel right here. When I got this deck, it had been sitting for many years unused, which a lot of these decks, that's, you know, their fate. Eventually they wind up sitting around for a long time. And when I got it, it needed a new capstan belt. So I replaced the capstan belt. I cleaned and lubed the tape lifting systems because those were kind of stuck. Now they're free and they're operating exactly like they should. I cleaned all the pots and switches with deoxit. Everything on this deck seems to be working like it should. But yeah, let's record something. We'll play it back real quick. We'll see how it sounds. And then we'll go through some of the various features and functions of the TEAC X1000R. This is one of my favorite reel-to-reels. This, along with the X2000R, I just think they're extremely well-built. I think they sound phenomenal, and they're extremely reliable if you service them on a regular basis, like all reel-to-reels. But yeah, let's record something. We'll play it back real quick, and then we'll see how it sounds. So this output control right here, you can adjust that and it won't interfere with the input. So you can turn down the output, you see, but the source is still recording at the same volume. So that's not going to affect the recording quality if you turn the output up and down. Source, tape. Source. Hey. All right, so let's go ahead and we'll stop the reel to reel. If you hit this function right here, STZ, that will wind you back to the zero marker point, and it'll automatically stop in and around the zero marker point. See, right there. So let's go ahead and let's turn the record mode off. Let's go ahead and play it back and see how it sounds. that sounds great. It really does. This is old tape right here that's been recorded over probably multiple times, and it still sounds amazing. I'm sure with new tape, it would sound phenomenal. This does have onboard DBX noise reduction. We're not using it, but that does work. This is the pause function. The pause function works. This is the pitch control. Pitch control works good. This is the 3¾ speed. We recorded at 7.5 IPS, but this is 3¾. Sounds kind of funny, but that works. There's nothing recorded on the other end of this tape, but the auto reverse works great. One good thing about this deck is that it will record and play in both directions. So that's really convenient, really cool. But this is the auto reverse. That works really good. Let's get it back in the direction of the music. Yeah. Again, I haven't had this deck professionally serviced, but I cleaned all the pots and switches. I replaced the capstan belt. I cleaned all the pots and switches. I greased the tape lifting mechanism, and that's working really good. It fast forwards and rewinds really nice. It's got some cosmetic, you know, signs of age like most decks do. The wood case is in really good condition. It's got some, on the transport controls, there was like this weird stuff. The guy left it in his basement, and it took me a long time to clean it, but I was able to clean most all of that off. You could see some small stains here and there, but overall, the deck's in really, really nice condition. I mean, it really is. It's a solid deck. These are made really well. As with most decks, I always recommend getting new tape. I always recommend getting it serviced by a professional technician, which I am not. I definitely can replace capstan belts. I can clean pots and switches. I can grease mechanisms. But as far as the calibration is concerned, the heads are still factory aligned, which, you know, that's always good. So nobody's gone in there and touched the heads. As you can see, and it fast forwards and rewinds really good. Yeah. It's just a really nice deck. Comes with the wood case. Everything's working like it should. It seems to be working really, really nice. Let me fast forward a little bit more into the music. Pretty good cosmetic condition. Definitely, a nice taking care of deck. Plus is it comes with the hub adapters, both the original TIAC hub adapters. It comes with the original TIAC RE103S metal reel. It comes with this metal, black metal reel. The wood case is always a plus, but yeah. Just a great deck. These are definitely one of my favorite decks. They're just built really well. They do a lot. Just great, fantastic decks, and this one's in good working condition. But anyways, thanks for watching.